The 10-year dictatorship of Argentina's Juan Peron was tottering as he attacked the Catholic Church last spring in Buenos Aires. 4 months later, pictures of the dictator were being hurled from windows in the same city and burned. After a four-day revolution, Argentines eagerly threw off the yoke of tyranny. Fleeing to Panama, Peron again could talk and perhaps plot.